When the All England Club is still, the silence is pure, overwhelming, so that one's thoughts are not whispers, but calls to arms, mantras, commandments to the self, to be more, to be better, to win. But then the silence is broken. And today it breaks with a crash. And we reach a sustained crescendo with a clash of titans. Novak Djokovic, the self-confident Serbian with an unbreakable will, explosive game, focused eyes, fixed on a second Wimbledon title. And here is Roger Federer, relishing yet another opportunity to hold off an opponent and Father Time in what might be his last best chance to win a record-setting 8th Wimbledon title. This is their 35th meeting, and while there is mutual respect, familiarity, as always, breeds contempt. It will escape waves of sound and bold strokes of tennis brilliance. Their number one seed, Novak Djokovic, meets the legendary Roger Federer. In the Gentlemen's Championship at Wimbledon.